Amsterdam. I'm excited to be here at Ballast Point. We're here at the brewing area right behind me to use a batch of our advanced water purification water to brew a batch of beer. The water we produce at the advanced water purification project is near distilled water quality, which means it's lacking in mineral. So when we brew a batch of beer, we can highlight the taste of the ingredients that you actually put in the beer. Without good water, you don't have good beer.
Today we're brewing with the Padre Dam. They made some AWP water for us that was absolutely excellent for brewing. There's nothing in it. So that gave us a clean slate to get the exact water profile we want in the beer. So I'll walk you through the brewing process real quickly and talk a little bit about why we're doing this project with them. So we start out the brewing process by milling the grain. It's breaking it up so that the starches are available for the water. The next step in the process is Vorloffing. This is where we've taken the wort from the bottom of the fermenter. We can watch it as it goes from being really chunky to being clear. Once the beer is into the kettle, we boil it. This allows us to add hops and get any bitterness that we want into the beer. It's not beer unless it has barley and hops. After that, we'll transfer the wort over into the fermenter. The fermenter is where all the magic is going to happen. This is where we add the yeast, and the yeast is going to take all those sugars and convert them into alcohol and carbon dioxide. So the reason that the water quality is so important in beer is something most people don't realize, that water is actually the largest ingredient in the beer. So that means that the water quality and the salt and mineral content of the water is very important to how you perceive the end flavor of the beer. It can accentuate malt, it can decentuate it, it can accentuate hops, it can accentuate bitterness. So having Padre contact us about giving us super pure water is an awesome opportunity for us to experiment with a beer style that's not well known out of the Southern California region.
The professional brewing process is very similar to the water treatment process. It requires a lot of quality control to make sure your end product quality is consistent and meets all the standards that you try to achieve. Similarly, in the water treatment side of it, we use a lot of similar monitoring and control system to maintain the water quality to ensure public health and safety.